two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Ooh, what impact.
Oof, kick finds it.
Oh, man. Oof. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Incredible impact.
A slight reason to worry here for Heath Slater.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a sure ending for him.
What a stomp! Good grief! God, what a slam! You gotta believe this one's over!
He's going for it all.
Oh, elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow!
Nailed it!
What does Heath Slater need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
That confidence he had in his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Beautiful technique.
Harsh impact. He's throwing it just too quick.
Left.
Here we go. Take a look at this again.
Yeah, that was nice.
Here he goes.
This could end it in a hurry.
Just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Can he finish the job?
Got the shoulders down.
One, two, and he kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
It is very clear that Heath Slater is feeling the physicality of this contest. And I'm not sure he knows where he is.
I think this one's over.
Boy, at this point, he's going to need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
Oh, what impact.
He's not looking good here.
He'll need to find a way. No, Slater! Is he done?
Oh, and he finds a way to escape.
Wow. Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Is
he gonna? Oh, going for it! Going for it!
The no lock is in.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
And there's the speed paying off.
Heath Slater just too quick.
And there's a reversal from Heath Slater.
But you got to be careful if you go to the well too often.
Yes! Takes it!
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Well,
that's just the harsh reality of it.